hurry because I'm gonna be like, okay, okay.
What's Boom Retro Gang? It's your boy Retro Boom back with a brand new video, and today I'm doing a. Where are we going? Staples first?
Staples or AAA.
Oh, okay. We're doing a little day. What is it called? Like day in the life?
A day in my life.
A day in my life.
Vlog.
Yeah, like a type of vlog, so you guys see what I do throughout the whole day. My. What are you laughing about?
I imagined when there's a phone fell.
Oh, then you pick it up and put it back on there. Okay, no, no, but my day is kind of boring. All I usually do is run errands for my mom. Or sometimes I have my own stuff that I have to do. Also, all I do is just clean the house and stuff. So that's all you guys are basically going to be seeing.
So we are at... Staples.
Oh, is it got that?
Hold on. We had to come and print out some stuff for my mom since our printer does not work. Alright, so Susie's looking for some letters and stuff that she's making for she's making like a little prop, like what do you call it, like a gift basically for her boyfriend
or
fiance, a DIY type of thing for the 1 year. And so she's looking for letters right now. She's looking for letters because on the thing she wants to put like I love you or some shit like that. And some other stuff for her wedding. Yeah. I know guys, my life is boring, but I don't know. I'm just trying to be a little bit more consistent, trying to bring you guys some content. Maybe I can try coming up with like a challenge that I can do with Susie or something.
I know what's
wrong. Susie, we just went through here.
I'm just gonna
get it. Yeah. Alright guys, so we just got out of Staples and we gotta go to AAA next. I'm pretty sore because I've been working out and stuff. I'm probably gonna record while I work out later today. I've been working out these last couple of days since last week. I started a week ago. Right, today's Wednesday? I mean Tuesday?
Yeah, it's Tuesday.
I started exactly 1 week ago.
No, it's Tuesday.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Usually my breaks are Mondays and Fridays, but since I missed Sunday, I worked out yesterday. We left AAA like a while ago, and now we came by real quick to get my yearbook. Because I guess they were here yesterday, but I didn't know that. So, yeah, I got mine today. We'll look at it when I get to my house. I have to go to the post office to drop off something for my mom. Wait, why am I still wearing our masks?
I don't know.
I just realized that.
That shit's burning my eyes.
I just realized that. But yeah, guys. So, I guess we are having, like, a graduation ceremony. August 1st, which is this girl's wedding, but I'm hoping it's not around. I forgot to ask what time our ceremony might be at, so hopefully it's like later in the day, like usual. Fuck, there's hella cars. I can't even see over there. Wait, this is a bike lane. I can just move up a little bit.
You're good over here.
There's a car over here. Come on. I hate when people drive hella slow and shit. Big ass head doesn't let me see.
Sorry, I said you were good.
Dude, my fucking senior quote was shit.
I just realized their senior quote.
Yeah, I hate it because mine. Hold on. Mine said SLAT, right? And SLAT is gang related, apparently, to our school. Like, to our school, they see that as like a gang related type of word or whatever. And, but when I went to go, you know, when I went to go turn in my quote, the lady was like, oh, what does that mean? And then I was like, oh, slime love all the time. And she was like, what does slime mean? And I was like, slime means like homie, brother, or, you know, something like that. It's not really like gang related. Like, there's no like, oh shit, slat gang shit. It's like crip walking or some shit. Like, you know, it's just a thing you say, like, slat. Like, I don't know. And so some little white girl that was in there was like, oh no, it's gang related. And then I was like, no, I was like, no, it's not. I was like, no, it's not. And she was like, yeah, it is. We did our research or whatever. And I was like, bro, what the fuck? I was like, I didn't even want to argue because, like, I was like, bro, what the fuck? I was like, all right, whatever. I'll just change it, I guess. And my shit's fucking trash.
Okay, so that's it?
Yeah, it's so stupid. I don't know. I just had to think of something right there on the spot. And
a lot of people put go buffs. Is it probably because they
didn't
bring
one?
Yeah.
They didn't put one.
I said they didn't bring one.
I should have put some, like, I went to Mint to get high and all I got was this diploma or some shit. Was it like Travis Scott? Or it should have been like, no cap and gown, I ain't going to class. I don't know, something like that. I'd rather die before I come in last. Hell yeah, I should have put that. The fuck?
Alright, here. You can't always get what you want, but I certainly can. Lupus.
That's what Lupus put?
Yeah.
Lupus dumb. Just kidding. My hair's a mess, guys. I didn't even do my hair this morning.
I like that one. I like itself.
What is it?
It says, your self-worth is determined by you. You don't have to depend on someone telling you who you are. Yes, girl. Yes.
Wow. That's pretty gay, too.
Shut up.
I think mine's, like, the best one out of when I'm just...
Fernanda, ¿dónde está? Over here. She said, I wasn't. What does that mean? I wasn't?
Yeah, what the fuck? What does he put? I was planned. Oh, I wasn't. I get it, because they're twins. Yeah. I get it, bro. We're still dumb. We're
I like, didn't notice that her brother was right next to her.
Yeah, that was hella funny.
What's Alexis? Lopez.
Oh, he probably put some shit with the fucking Naruto or something. Cause he kept telling us, he was like, yeah, I'm gonna put a Naruto quote. Oh, let me show you guys.
Humberto,
what did it say?
They thought it was sweet, but it was really sour.
Oh yeah, I remember he picked that one. I remember he was telling us about it.
What's his face? L's. Oh my god.
Alexis Lopez.
Oh, Joey.
Oh yeah.
Don't be scared, homie.
Oh, he just put go buffs.
Who is that?
Homie Joel. Eddie, what did he put?
He put, ow, fuck bitches get money. He said, I get by with a little help from my friends. Come on, where's Alexis? Alexis!
Alexis!
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J.
Frederick, what did he put?
He put, ain't worried about you. I'ma do my thing.
Oh, there he is.
Behind every prayer is a person you wanna be.
Yo, my quote was trash because of what fucking happened. Fuck that little white girl. Fuck that teacher.
Hey, where's Avery?
Where is Avery? I think they took him out because he went to Cal.
Oh, that's it?
That shit's gay, bro. I had to think of something right on the spot. Yo, my hair looked kind of fresh, though.
Ew, you look like a gay ass.
Look at okay, you. Okay. I'm showing you guys what I be doing all day, every day. And let me know if you guys want to see something like this again. Day of my life, because I mean my life is boring,
but maybe when you do something interesting.
Yeah, maybe I gotta do something interesting. Maybe later tonight,
maybe
I can
for
do
my wedding.
Maybe later tonight we, me and Susie, can do something funny for you guys. I'm sorry, lady. Maybe we can do something for you guys, like a challenge or something. Susie can think of something. She was about to say something when we were at the store, but she didn't say it.
Oh, no, I remember.
I,
to do my makeup.
Oh, yeah. I was thinking of that, too. See, I was supposed to do that with my girlfriend, but my girlfriend kept saying, I will do it tomorrow. I will do it tomorrow. I will do it tomorrow.
Shut it, fool.
That's what she kept saying, and I was like, bro, no, Scarlett.
Oh.
My bitch. The next time, I'll be like, no, we're doing it right now, or else we're not going out at all.
Said it in Spanish. I think that old lady that was next to us speaks Spanish because she was just looking at me.
She kept staring ever since she walked in. She kept looking at me.
Okay. What the fuck?
I know. I was like, fuck you looking at, you old lady. You're crazy. Sound crazy.
Because my stomach hurts and I'm in pain, but I want to laugh.
Because she has to take a fat shit.
No! Yeah. Oh my god, why are you so annoying? It just hurts because of well.
Because she has to take a fat shit. Tiene chorro.
I don't have chorro, dude. You piss me off.
I piss you.
Stop, I'm driving. I'm gonna take some pre-workout right now so I can get some energy.
So you look like a crackhead?
No, that shit deadass makes me feel like I'm taking crack. My face gets itchy, my ears, and my fucking arms. My legs sometimes
too. What the hell? That's weird. You're maybe allergic to it.
No, that's what it's supposed to do.
It makes you itchy.
Ask Joey.
Later, fix recycling. Leaf blow. Just clean up the yard a little bit. And, yeah, my life is kind of boring.
So I'm gonna change right now and I'm gonna be doing some yard work outside, some stuff I gotta do. And yeah, I'll pick up the vlog in a minute.
This wide lens is so cool. It's like a fish eye. I'll probably be vlogging like this whenever I'm with the boys and stuff and we vlog, if I vlog. Yes, we recently cleaned all this out. When my dad was here for the weekend, we cleaned all this out. We added this wood right here. We added a better post for the fence to be more sturdy. All these were the old ones. These were like molded at the bottom and stuff, so we just added like new ones next to them, put some screws in them, and then we put cement underneath them, and then we added this for more support. We did it all the way to like right there where the hose is at. We added that little post where the hose is at. We cleaned all these rocks. We added that little, I guess it's like a headboard. Fuck, there's something on me. There's like a headboard type of thing to separate the dirt from the rocks. There's rocks on this other side right here, as you can see, but that was because we had extras and we were like, fuck it, we'll just put them right here. It looks nice, you know, nice and clean, all of this. And then we're actually planning on doing this. We're planning on putting our own fence on this side, so it would be like this, kind of. It'd be like that, all on this side. So this wood would finally match this door. This door, we put it up like not that long ago. It was like maybe like 2-3 months ago. Maybe like 3 months ago when we put it up. These are some metal posts, and yeah, Dad made this door. Pretty big door. Hey, we got some garbage we need to throw away. But yeah. All right, guys. So I'm gonna start cleaning that. I got my old phone right here, listening to some old music. Listening to my music, shit. Yeah. But yeah, I'm about to clean this up. I wanted to use this phone to listen to music while I use my new phone to vlog real quick. Oh fuck. It might look a little crooked, but. Yeah.
Puro sala 420, viejo. Compa 420. Soy el del guisado. Barbas hoy sube, propia marca navegando. Para los que no saben, es el plug de los muchachos. Perdóname madre, pero se me dio esta vida. Te me ve mi familia y así será de por vida. La bella María que me sigue de la mano todo el día. Con corridos me desvelo, Junior H está tocando. Amigos de a rato, pasamos.
Alright guys, so I finished fixing all the recycling, so finally this area looks kind of nice and clean. Got the plastic cans. This bag filled up with a bunch of plastics and bottles and stuff. So now I just gotta clean this little area right here. Got some shovels and stuff, don't know where to put that, so I'm gonna just find a spot right now for it. I'm gonna put all this away, and I'm gonna leaf blow, because there's something else, as you can see, there's like leaves over there and stuff, and I just gotta leaf blow. But yeah, let's get this shit.
casa mi padre. Modales no se me olvidan, me decía mi madre.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for today. So I recorded my workout, but honestly I didn't feel like adding it to it because the garage was a little messy, but tomorrow's workout I will for sure record it, but this time I'll make sure I'll do it like outside or something, that way I'll clean the garage before. And then tomorrow I'm gonna be doing a challenge with my sister. I'm gonna be doing her makeup just for fun. Anyways, I'm out this bitch. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment some other videos, let me know what you guys thought about this video. Subscribe if you're new, and yeah, make sure y'all keeping it booming, and I love y'all. Peace.